In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today's Gospel and Reflection. The Gospel according to St. Matthew, chapter 14, verse 25 onwards. During the last part of the night, Jesus came to them walking on the lake. When they saw him walking on the lake, they were terrified, thinking that it was a ghost. And they cried out in fear. But at once Jesus said to them, "Courage, do not be afraid, it is I." Jesus sent the crowds away after the famous multiplication of loaves. He did not remain there, but withdrew himself to have communion with his heavenly Father. The disciples were in the boat, rowing to the other side. After the hectic day of the miracle, they were so tired, and there was a headwind by which they were not able to continue their sail. They were trying hard to reach the shore. In their struggle, Jesus appears to them walking on the water. But the disciples could not recognize him, and so they cried out in fear till they heard the voice from Jesus, "Courage, do not be afraid, it is I." Then Peter, the leader, calls the Lord for everyone and takes courage to follow him on the water. Again, the sight of the wind frightens him. Do we also go through such experience like Peter, getting drowned with the lack of faith? Jesus, the Emmanuel, God with us, enters into the boat, and there was great calm. It is similar to the current situation which the whole world is passing through. People face anxiety, despair, natural calamities, violence, sickness, death, and the list goes endless. Jesus, the Lord of the sea and earth, the Almighty God, is with us. Are we still frightened with the powers of this world? With the psalmist, let us also say, "You would be there to lead me. You would be there to help me." Psalm 139 verse 10. In the moments of storms and struggles, the Lord does not leave us. When we call him, he answers us. When we are in trouble, the Lord will be with us, just as he helped the sinking Peter and strengthened his faith. The Lord allows us to go through these troubles to make us strong and exercise our faith meaningfully. We have a mission to take along our brothers and sisters to come out of their miseries. Everything is planned by the Lord. What we need to do is to trust in him and in his working. When problems surround us and waves struck us down, may we have the courage to get up and worship the Lord who is present there. As an invisible friend and an unknown guest. Amen.